Hey everyone, I'm going to do another just dirty flip cup with loads of white because I'm having really good success with that. This is the table I just did. So I'm getting these Mongo cells with tons of negative space in a flip cup. And I've had three big successes with it, so it's bound to fail on me. But I'm gonna ride it while I can. So I've been using the spot-on treadmill silicone and all the paints. It's just Floetrol and water, and then a drop of the silicone, just like literally one squeeze per. These are 5.5 ounces, so one drop per 5 ounces, 4 or 5 ounces. And I did this on the same size canvas using this cup, and it was way too much. But I'm trying to decide. I'm not gonna reuse that cup. Oh, I'm just gonna use a big one just in case. I just won't fill it all the way. So let me get some gloves on. I'm really excited about my table, and it's all staying on. It's not dripping off or anything. Okay. So I've got my DuraClean Dutch Boy Ultra White. So it's paint, water, and Floetrol. Ooh, this thing's almost empty. This color is Craft Smart Pewter. It's pretty cool. But I'm going to add, this is Metallic Blue Artist Loft. This is some kind of red, I don't know whose. But look at all that cell action already. Gray. And some yellow. And this. So it is selling up like crazy. And then flood it all with white. Oh my goodness, is this all the white I have? Oh no. Oh, this is some white. There we go. That was my emergency white. All right. See what happens. I have been, let me grab my torch. I've been torching it as soon as I get it down so I can see what I'm working with. Colors come up and I can see. They are really dripping off there fast, aren't they? So, I better start moving it before it keeps going on me. So this one does not have as much of the negative space that I like. But it's got some really pretty colors. And the big, big cells you get from stretching them. I am just going to help it. So
Sometimes I just need help over the edges. See? Now it goes. And so will this side. Whoops! Except I'm losing it. Don't like this pink part. I may be able to pour that pink part off. I have so much paint on here. See, and tilting it, now I'm getting those big cells. See how they're just getting bigger and bigger and bigger? I said I don't like that big pink part, so I am tilting it off. Okay. Having it just go through right there isn't so bad. But I did not like when it was just kind of taking over the whole thing. Now my edges are not coated. I'm going to pick up some of this paint that I tilted off. Won't be as pretty an edge as when it pours off the edge, but it should. I'm not done tilting it yet, so there's still a chance that I will get pretty poured edges. Kind of moving it back. I like this lacing. I like how it goes from the dark, and then this pink, and then the gray. This looks like rocks. Side is not. There we go. Yeah, I wish the sides were more drippy. I am going to torch it just a teeny bit. So this did not have the negative look that I like. And as I'm staring at it right now, these white spots are filling with gray cells. It kind of looks like I'm watching mold grow, because it's like the exact same color as mold. Oh my gosh, that paint's really thick. I might tilt some more. Yeah, I'm gonna tilt some of that off. I didn't realize how thick that paint was. Going off the other side and then bring it back, stretch the cells out again. Tilting off my rocks. I probably could have used half the amount of colors I used and been happy with it, but this has a really interesting look, and using the gray gives an interesting tone to it. Yeah, I don't use gray that often, and in this one I used two different grays. The metallic one, which I don't see outright in here, although it's in here, but I don't see it right away. All right. So that tilted off quite a bit. I just feel if you tilt all the way in one direction, just tilt it back that same way. And it kind of makes the cells go back so that you're not too zigzaggedy or too uneven. I'm able to get some nice close-ups for you. Yeah, the gray makes an interesting look. Kind of a more earthy look. I love the color combo right there. Let's see. There we go. Now that's a pretty edge right there. And there's that webbing I love. So I'd love it if you clicked like and subscribed. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time.